Aloha, partners. My name is Haile Iguana, and today I just finished watching the entire Broadway musical, the original Broadway musical of Newsies on Netflix, and I'm going to do a review on it. Well, I have watched Newsies like multiple times. Well, it was like basically just like other productions, not the Broadway musical, and the difference between other productions and the Broadway musical is that the original Broadway musical is basically, they have to make everything professional. Like, not that everything else is not professional, but I mean, this one, they have actual props, and like, they look real, as in, they have, actual typewriters, actual printing presses, and like, I just love that, like, the entire show, like, if a show can really make me feel more than one emotion, I consider that as an actual quality content. Because like the story of Newsies is basically based on real life about how these newsboys named the Newsies. They were basically they went agreeing with this guy named Joseph Pulitzer's changes with his company, as in, instead, his profits had been going low, so he decided to raise up the prices for the newspapers that the Newsies have to pay in order for them to get the newspapers to sell them. And the Newsies thought that was not right, because they felt like, they weren't treated fairly, because they're doing this to support themselves and their families. And, so they basically went on strike, and, they basically had to go through lots of conflicts, as in trying to start their own union, trying to get other people to join, trying to, you know, get the word out, running away from the cops. I could say that every single like moment really caught my attention. And it's not that this musical is not a comedy. It has some jokes in it, but it's mainly for just the story to teach people and to entertain people. And every single person, like, they are in character all the time. They have lots of energy, including the Newsies. The Newsies, I just loved it, because they have lots of energy, as in, they were twirling around, they were doing other stunts that, like, not that many people would expect to do. And that really shocks me. And also, that each Newsie, they have their own individual personality, and I find that very cool, because like in Newsies, it's not like, you know, like they have, you know, like Newsie 1, Newsie 2. No, they actually have a specific character, and they have to play that role, and they have a different personality. For example, Race, he basically acts like this tough guy, because he has a cigar. There's Romeo, who is very passionate. Crutchy, he is like very heartwarming, he is very polite, and he literally has to stay walking on performing with a crutch, and just very heartbreaking. I just love it. Well, heartbreaking and heartwarming. Heartbreaking is because there's like spoiler alert, there's a scene where Crutchy goes to jail, like gets arrested, and he literally gets beaten up, and they just made it so dramatic and realistic, as in, like, I can feel like the pain that he is having, and also every single fight scene is real. It looks realistic. I know it's fake, they're not actually hurt, but it looks so realistic, because they're actually having contact. Well, they look like they're having contact, but it's not that hard. So they're all right, I hope. But I just love it. And also, if you guys want to watch it, go watch it on Netflix. It's streaming right now. I don't know how long it's going to be streaming for, but if Shrek the Musical is already is streaming for a very long time, I am betting this is going to be streaming for a very long time too. So yeah, that's basically all I have to say right now. I want to say thank you guys so much for watching this video, and aloha, party animals.